Turner. My name is Tanya. I'm going to be your CNA today. I need to measure your urinary output. First, I need to wash my hands and fill the pitcher with water so that we do not rinse the bedpan over the sink. I'm going to grab some gloves and put on my gloves before touching the bedpan. And I'm going to use the graduated cylinder measuring on the milliliter side, hold the bedpan over the toilet, pouring it so that it does not splash or spill. I'm going to set our graduated cylinder on a flat surface, get down at eye level, and read it in increments of 25 milliliters. We're not going to be measuring the bubbles, but we are going to round up, so this is 375 milliliters. We're going to rinse the bedpan. Placing it in soiled utility, empty and rinse the graduated cylinder. Also placing it in soiled utility before removing my gloves, washing my hands. I'm going to hand you the call bell. After I've washed my hands, I'm going to come over and record in milliliters, putting the unit of measurement 375 milliliters. Thank you. Have a nice day.